अस्सलाम वालेकुम 5 क्लास, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर यूनिट 4 इन मैथमेटिक्स. यूनिट 4, द नेम ऑफ यूनिट इज डेसिमल नंबर्स एंड परसेंटेजेस. डेसिमल नंबर्स एंड परसेंटेजेस. व्हाट इज डेसिमल नंबर? डेसिमल नंबर, यू विल अंडरलाइन दीज वर्ड्स एंड यू विल लर्न दीज डेफिनेशन. फ्रैक्शन दैट हैव 10, 100 एंड 1000 एज देयर डिनोमिनेटर्स कैन बी रिटन एज डेसिमल नंबर्स. If the fraction have 10, 100 and 1000 in their denominators, then the number can be write and in decimal numbers. A decimal number is a proper fraction which is a number between 0 and 1. The decimal point separates the whole number on the left side and the decimal part is on the right side. For example, the following chart will show us the value of each decimal number. We'll start from the decimal point. As you see, decimal point, I put a point here, okay? And on this side, these are the numbers in whole number, like unit, tenth, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and 100,000. And on the right side, in decimal part, if after the point, the first digit shows the tenth part, the second digit shows its hundredth part, and the third digit shows its thousandth part, okay? And we also read the word not 213, we read it 0.213, okay? For example, if we read the number 421.213 is a wrong way to read this number. 421.213 is the right way to read this number. Now we learn how can we add these decimal numbers. Addition of decimal number is same as addition of whole numbers. In decimal addition, we just line up the decimal point and add them. For example, as you see, the numbers are 3.456 and 1.237. We have to line up the decimal number as you see. The number that is on unit place will write behind the unit. And when we line up the point, it's easy to add these decimal numbers. Now on book page number 48, the exercise 1 is add the following decimal number. You have to add these numbers. These are very easy. Okay, so the first question is 4.692 plus 3.100. So now when we add this 4.692, 3.100. Now we add this number 297.7. So this is the answer. In this way, you will find all the answers of these 6 questions. Okay, and after doing the addition, move on the subtraction. It's easiest exercise, just addition and subtraction you have to do. The second one exercise, the first question as you see is this. So we have to write 46.739. Now we'll subtract 7, subtract from 9, we get 2. And we cannot subtract 7 from 3, we take and carry. And the number becomes 13. And here the number is 6 now. 13. When we subtract 7 from 13, we get 6. Now we subtract 2 from 6. We get 4. Put a point here, 1 and 3. So the answer is 31.462. this is the answer. Okay, in this way you will complete this, you will solve all these questions. Okay, and this is easiest task, you complete your work. That's why, because these are easy addition and subtraction, that's why I give you 2 exercises. So complete and share your work.